drinking from the White Claws. You know what? I swear I'd never tell anybody. My first White Claw, I was like, fuck that shit. My second White Claw, I was like, is that black cherry? My third White Claw, I was like, is that pink grape? My fourth White Claw, I was like, I don't even fucking care what flavor I'm drinking right now. It could be lime. Hold on a second. Check it down. Hold on a second. Aggressive male. Oh, hold on a second. Let me get into some of this Monster Energy drink aggressive male behavior. Hold on, UFC. Hold on a second. Hey, big guy. Hold on a second. Tap his shoulder. Tap that guy's shoulder for me. Tap it. Tap it. Hey. Hey. Hey, guy. Hey, look at me. What about this shit right now? What about that? Look at that shit. Hey, you. I don't care. Just look at me. Don't look at him. No. If you don't want to do some UFC shit, you can go over to the other casino. And look at the, look at you guys. Look right here. See? Watch this. That's right. That's what you paid your good money to watch this shit right here. Right? Okay. Namaste, motherfucker. But I don't do yoga because y'all know. I don't even know what that means. If y'all got a little problem, let's figure that shit out somewhere else. Because I'm trying to get these motherfuckers to get down right now. Okay? Yeah, turn up the house lights. I want everyone to get on their feet and fucking do something. Taylor, get ready. Come on now. Come on now. That's right. Yes. Nah, you gotta take it down again. Hold on, hold on. Guess what? Guess what we can do now? That's right. All right, fuck my spiel. Let's bust into that shit right now. This song's called Medicine at Midnight. It sounds like this. Yeah.
Feeling you want.